What's wrong with two married people showing their affection towards one another? Nothing at all. I'm not big on PDA myself, but it doesn't bother me when other people do it, within reason. But I see a couple of issues here. First off, whereas it isn't explicitly forbidden for royal couples to show PDA while working, it is in bad taste. And that goes for couples in any workforce. There are several married couples where I work, but they don't spend the workday walking around the office holding hands, or rubbing each other's backs during meetings. When Harry and Meghan are working, it's an unwritten protocol that they keep their hands to themselves. Hold hands, rub each other all day long if they must when off the clock, but otherwise, please don't make everyone else in the room feel uncomfortable by doing so. It's cheap, tacky and unprofessional. Not exactly the image a working royal wants to project. Or any working couple for that matter. Secondly, the two-handed death grip sends a few messages: back off, he's mine. I have him under my complete control. I'm insecure. He's going to go where I tell him to, when I tell him to. All of these are narcissistic messages. And more, we're seeing narcissistic traits from Meghan. Chief among those was forcing Harry to choose between the royal family, his friends, and her, with Archie as a bargaining chip. According to a report from a Palace insider, was the threat she made back in January, as she stayed behind in Canada and sent Harry back to Britain to handle the fallout the Instagram post caused. Not wanting to be a civil servant in a tiara. Staying in homes that rival royal palaces in size, instead of Frogmore Cottage, which was gifted to them by the Queen. Homes that they cannot possibly afford. Making Harry sell his rifle collection, since she didn't agree with hunting. Changing Harry's appearance. And so forth. So, to me, the constant hand-holding, guiding hands on the back, pats that seem to say, good boy, all send out a narcissistic, insecure vibe. And her other behaviors seem to bear this out. This is my opinion of the question asked of me. Your opinion may vary. If so, please respond to the question yourself. Inflammatory comments will be reported and deleted.